How do those conversations work? How does every conversation, from the moment you're born to the moment you die, how does it work? They're not all different, they're all identical.
Very little bit in the form,
but actually, they've got to have three things. Without these three things, they can't work. They've got to have impact. If you haven't got impact, if no one knows you're talking, how can anything happen? If no one hears you, no one sees you, no one knows you're there, how can anything happen? That's got to be page fucking one, impact. If you haven't got that, nothing can happen. Page two, communication. If you haven't got that, nothing can happen. If nobody knows what you want, they can't give it to you. Most advertising certainly doesn't get that. Most advertising nowadays, its job seems to be for me to work it out like a crossword club. Here's a picture no one understands what it's of, and we'll put the client's logo on here. That's most advertising nowadays. Don't be little jerks trying to look like clever bits. The final thing, that's the 90% that doesn't work. I know you're right. But it's true, you go out there, you go to the award shows, you're asking half the awards to be on the back. Well, I don't know if you're a jerk. The final thing you must have is persuasion. Because even if I know you're there, then I know what you want, but I don't see any reason I should give it to you, I'm not going to do it. This isn't rocket science. This is like really simple. A little baby when he's born. What does it do if it wants something? It cries. If it doesn't cry, no one knows it wants anything. Even before it even speaks, it cries. It cries and it'll be going a different colour, red, blue, green. And its mum will know what that means, because that's its communication from the baby to its mum. Its mum will know if it wants its nappy changing, if it wants birthing, if it wants feeding. And because the mum wants the baby to be happy, she's persuaded to do it. That's how it all works. If I'm sitting at home watching TV with the wife, and I want her to make me a cup of tea, I can't sit there, well, try it. I sit there and I hope and hope and hope she knows I want a cup of tea. I can hope for hours. I've got to get on the radar. I've got to say, Kath. And she'll say, what? And I'm going to move to stage two. In the language she understands. Thanks, I can't say. That's going to move to stage one. Through stage three. I've got to close the sale. If I can't think of a good enough reason to go to the country, I'll get a cup of tea. And I know she doesn't like to put a garbage out. So I'll say, I'll put a garbage out if you make me a cup of tea. But she'll think about that. She'll think, that's all right, yeah, I can do that. That's all advertising does. When we do advertising, and it has to work, of course, it's way around with numbers. Now, if we don't do it that way round, we start off doing it this way round. We start off, why should anybody buy our product? Then we work into how we're going to say that in an impactful way, in a language they'll understand, and how we're going to maximise the impact. So, down here will mainly be strategy. This will mainly be clients and account management and planners. Planners will also overlap into this bit, of course. Copywriters will overlap between these two bits, but this is all art director. Art director's job. You need to know that just so you know who's asked to kick if it goes wrong. If no one's looking at our ads, it's no good blaming the strategy. If no one's looking at our ads, it's definitely the art director's job. We know 90% of advertising doesn't work, it doesn't get seen. 17 billion quid isn't noticed or remembered. We know most of the problem is here.
Yeah.
Right? What do we spend all our time discussing in an ad agency? This. We spend all our time on strategy, on research, on doing some more groups, on having another strategic conversation, on getting planners in. It doesn't matter how perfect this is, nobody sees it. If you don't get past here, nothing happens.
That's why I say the most important sentence on the brief is never written on the brief. And that is, people must notice this advertising. You've never seen it on a brief, I've never seen it on a brief.